We are Travis Park United Methodist Church, and we are not alone. We live in God's world. This is the place to find connection. This is the place where you don't have to fit in to belong. Christ calls us into relationship with Him and with one another. We come alive through connection. At Travis Park UMC, we embrace our connection to the greater United Methodist Church, to our sibling UMCs, to Reconciling Ministries Network. We experience connection to our history, to our city, and to our neighborhood. We are grateful to be connected with incredible community partners. And whether we are inside the sanctuary or outside in the world, we nurture our connections to one another. From small groups that give us our place to be known and find belonging, where we gather around tables big and small and share our lives and our stories with people we call friends, to Corazon Kitchen Cook Teams, where you connect with others who love to serve with their hands and with their hearts, to Youth Group, where our students find their own unique way of connecting with their faith, with friends to keep them company along the journey. Sometimes, connection is as simple as setting up coffee and some chairs in a circle. We stay connected to one another's lives, and we seek out others who have not yet found their place to belong. We pray for one another, grieve alongside those who are hurting, and we celebrate joyful moments together. Our connection is life-giving and cup-filling. Our goal is to open our doors even wider in 2025. How many of our neighbors have not yet found a place to thrive in a community that endeavors to love unconditionally? This connectionalism, this wholeness, this is the mission of creating disciples of Jesus Christ for the transformation of the world. Because of you, connection happens here.